LAMBDA Pump Flow Integrator replaces OD measurement. It is 20 times cheaper than any other OD measurement unit. Optical density measurement have their own disadvantages. Optical density of the culture is measured to estimate the growth and metabolic activity of the cells. It also measures dead cells and cell debris in the culture, which results in the calculating the relevant metabolic activity. Small air bubbles are measured and counted as living cells. The number of microscopic air bubbles, especially in dense cultures, may be quite high. Needless to say, precipitates or coloration formed will distort the estimation of metabolic activity of the measured culture. What Integrator does to overcome the disadvantages of OD measurement? Metabolic activity of the cells are related to production or consumption of acid or base. Integrator visualizes the amount of acid or base added as a function of time. Metabolic activity can be measured with much better precision. Integrator provides important information about the culture growth, its kinetics and time of completion. Integrator increases the quality and the efficiency of your work. It is an easy to use and maintenance-free solution. Being integrated with the pumps, it saves your valuable bench space. It is both precise and economical. More information found at www.lambdainstruments.com.